Well, this has come to my notice. Let me place it before you with the help of a small Sanskrit sloka. Suchir vachasvi, vachasvi, smrutiman, dhrutiman, kruti, jignyasu, abhyasi, de, namrata, vijyaho, navalakshanaha. For a holistic education, for the coffee called education to have that wonderful aroma, there are 9 important areas to be taken care of. Well, I am sure Vasu Prakash is definitely providing it, and my appeal to all the teachers to kindly also ensure that the students will have holistic personality development by focusing on these 9 areas. Suchihi, number 1, cleanliness in appearance. Number 2, vachasvi, a good communicator. Number 3, vachasvi, he must have his own personality, capable of relying upon himself and not depending on anybody else. Smrutiman, wonderful memory. Dhrutiman, being able to stand whatever may be the opposition. Kruti, very good handwriting. Jignyasu, yearning for learning more. Abhyasi, putting whatever is learnt into practice. And namrata, despite whatever success they may attain in the life, they must always be humble. These are the 9 qualities which must be cultivated in the students at the school level. Because after school level, the focus will not be on developing one's own personality. The focus will be on increasing the depth of knowledge. Therefore, my humble request to the administrators and the teachers, not just provide only the subject knowledge, but see that a student develops in these 9 areas. Anyone that has all these navalakshanas is definitely considered a very good student and preparing himself for the time to come. I am sure he is definitely going to become somebody, and he will never end up his life as nobody or rather like any other body.